While staying at Camp Taylor, we learned that right up the hill, are you ready for this, is a wolf preserve. So of course we had to check it out.
This is our first pack of wolves. These are timber wolves. Timber wolves are anywhere from a blonde to a black color. Lots of different color pounds. The females are about 80 to 90 pounds. A lot of us have dogs at home, which are well over 100 pounds. Most people think of a wolf, they think of a big, massive dog. Actually, they're a very skinny animal. These guys are waiting for their morning snack. Today they're getting sirloin steak cubes cut up. As you can see, their homes are large enough where they could go to the other end and hide. We sure couldn't raise any money if everybody's looking at an empty compound. Give them a reward for coming down to the fence. About 10 wolves in every 100 will be born black. They say they can smell almost a mile away in the woods. That's all the way back down past the campground. Wolves, in fact, are so afraid of humans, there's never been a case of a wolf attacking a human in the United States, ever. It's all from folklore and fairy tales. Unlike some other animals, which might not accept an infant back in that has the smell of a human on it, wolves will take any puppy into their pack, even if it's not their own. They're a family animal. They love pups and love to take care of them. Even in cases where they've taken a domestic puppy into their pack, being the kind of dog we have at home, because they feel no threat from a little puppy, but they do feel threatened by a full-grown adult.